Despite the cold week that we've had, spring is just around the corner, and now is a great time to start planning for warmer weather.
Think spring. That can maybe help you get through the next few weeks, and you can all do it this weekend at the Home and Garden Show, which is going on at the Fargo Dome. The Valley Today's Christy Larson is live at the Dome already this morning with a little preview with a familiar face from television. Christy?
Yes, that's right. And it's not just me, Kyle. Don't flatter me. We're here with HGTV face Kimberly Lacey. And I know that you have some good examples for us because even though it's super cold out, which I know you said you weren't prepared for, I know that you said spring is around the corner. So you're ready to give people gardening tips.
Yes, ma'am. So while the fall and winter, you know, is leaving us, spring is coming. Get cleaning around your garden, cleaning container pots. I have a cool tip for terracotta pots for everyone. I love terracotta pots. They're easy. You can paint them or you can just leave them the terracotta color in its natural state. But every terracotta pot will eventually have this salt deposit that will begin to form around the pots. And so that they don't look just this ugly or whatever, you can simply add a mixture of equal parts of rubbing alcohol, vinegar, and water, and just spray the pots like so. And these are household products. So you spray the pots, and we're going to spray it and then scrub it with a plastic brush on the outside. Not, don't worry too much on the back side, but the outside. That's what we're going to see. And then once you spray it and scrub it, you're going to wait about 15 to 30 minutes, rinse it, and then wait another 15 minutes before you begin planting in the pot. But it just cleans all that white salt deposit, and now you have gorgeous terracotta pots again.
And that's a good way so you don't have to keep buying new ones. I mean, clean up the old ones, reuse them. Yeah. They're good for a long time. That's and right. We do have more tips with Kimberly that we're going to be coming up with in less than 20 minutes, guys, so you got to stick around. And she's also going to be doing a lot of seminars throughout the next 3 days. So you can either come here or catch us. We have one more tip for you coming up at the end of the Valley today.
Or see all of the above.
Yes, exactly.
Christy Larson reporting live from the Fargo Dome. Thank you, Christy.